You can beat your cravings. It's not a one-size-fits-all. Everybody's quitting journey is different. There are a lot of strategies to help you quit smoking. And just because you try one and it doesn't work for you doesn't mean that you are a failure or you're not going to be able to do this. We all make mistakes. We all slip up. Look at what you've done, what you were doing at the time. Learn from it. Get back on the wagon and start again. Just try something else until you do find what works for you.